Okay, Area 13. This is just like a straight shoot from here on out.
We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla.
It's Godzilla.
Let it reach this far inland.
So who am I gonna face this time?
The slower we act, the quicker our country falls.
Oh, this right here is just like a complete boss battle. So who I'm facing?
A kaiju has appeared.
Who the fuck is supposed, that's supposed to be God Godzilla? Just descending from the heavens like Jesus.
It's Space Godzilla.
Space Godzilla, really? They couldn't come up with a better name than that.
First squad, begin your assault. Second squad, begin your assault. Offline. Only one generator still operational. By collecting data, we are able to discover new strategies we can use to employ against Godzilla. Third squad, begin your assault. Is proceeding as planned.
I'm trying to collect all the data before I do anything else. Destroy these subs. They're just following me to hell. They ain't shooting me in my back for a bitch move. Getting shot down.
There we go.
tank. Oh, I got it? Oh, okay.
All generators in the area are destroyed.
There we go, we made it. Here we go, we made it. What the hell is this? Oh, the body slam. The body slam. Swing that tail. Ooh. Get on one again. Is he done? Nope. Done now. Space guy. What type of fucking name is that? That shit was so bland. But I bet you back in those, back in the days when that monster was like first revealed, I bet you that shit was blowing people's minds. Oh shit, Space Godzilla.
Time will tell if we have to bow before him once again.
Where is Godzilla heading?